Fashion Charlie Condon. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna share my eyebrow design. Okay guys, ngayon i-share ko sa inyo kung paano ako mag-highlight. Let's get started. Just first, we need a brush. Brush of eyebrow, not brush of hair. Like this. No. Oh, can you see? I have a bag. Just give me... Okay, let's get started. Just to make a brush. Wait. Guys, my grandma's... Please. Brush, please. Oh my god, there is that. There is a brush. And eyebrow, please. Oh, there is an eyebrow. Let's get started. Guys, powder. And first, we need the powder in our hands. And...
Wait lang siya.
First, maglalagay lang tayo ng pulpos sa eyebrow natin. Ito lang talaga, sinishare ko lang kung paano mag-eyebrow ah. Ang ingay na nasa resto ko sa kamay. Resto ng mama.
Kumaan lang kami, tinuro lang ni Chucky.
Wala ka, ibang nakapagawa ng gig. Hindi, meron ang kaso kayong gagawa?
Meron.
Nausap niyo yung kasama ni ano, yung vendor mo?
Oo.
Eh, nung usapan na yung pupunta, hindi nagpunta, itik sa amin.
Wait. And first, maglalagay na tayo ng labas. There is a brown. There is a... And first we need... I just be sharing my eyebrow. Yung kilay nyo guys, sundan nyo lang yung shape niya para maging okay lang siya. Wait lang guys. So guys, i-mix na natin siya using a brush.
Ano nga kung sino may order ng pansit dyan?
Ang ingay nila guys. Ayun pala si Mama. Guys, yung isa naman. Di pa yung tapos kayo, so ganun ka lang. Palagi yung mix nyo dapat, guys, pataas eh. Ganun ka lang. Thank you. Tumingin yung kilay na kung gusto niyo.
Kumuha sa dito ng isang palisa ng dalawang Gatorade.
Oh, may new nail art.
Sa unang kuha.
Ay ba? Okay guys, ito na yung sushi machine na. That is my finishing item. And if you see this. Okay guys, bye guys. Please comment, share the subscribe and like and comment below if you want me to do this, you know. Bye.
Bye.